So if you're running a small business from home or you're having a shop or whatever kind of thing, you have to prepare the full set of accounts. All you have to do is prepare an income expenditure statement, submit it to the Inland Revenue, and pay a tax on it.
This is not for individuals.
This is not for individuals. But what is coming through is, as I said to you, digital tax. You know, the government is trying to promote that heavily. So in 2018, you see a lot of HMRC letters coming through your post in relation to digital tax. So if your landlords and all that are earning more than £10,000 rental income, you will have to file your tax returns every quarter, unfortunately. So that's one thing.
So you said that government would help by software and they'll get the bank account and they'll keep settling the stuff actually. So what is the information they're expecting us to put in actually on that software or portal? Is it same as your self-assessment portal?
The government has self-assessment portal. So what they're doing is trying to team up with the big cloud accounting software companies like Xero and Cashflow and all that. And then they will actually give out a password to you. So all you got to do is upload your bank. Because you know nowadays you can upload your bank onto this cloud accounting system. But what the government says is just upload your business account. We will do all the calculation for you. Right? And half of the time they tend to get it wrong.
Yeah, how would they do it?
Yeah, they wouldn't know. So they will just take all the credits as income, and they take all the debits as expenses, but they will not take into account if someone is giving you a loan or you're going to loan out to somebody or all that kind of stuff. So that can be detrimental. So you have to be careful with all that kind of stuff.
But we don't have choices. We have to go that route.
Yeah, either you have to go through that route, but you either go through an agent like us, and obviously, or you if you go through the HMRC directly, you like to inform them or talk to them. But that the way they're going is completely.
So in short, they are saying that instead of paying, declaring tax at the end of the year, do it before time. So that they kind of get the uniform revenue income.
Yeah. That's what their aim is, basically, get the money in quickly. Wage threshold is going up to £85,000, so if you all are self-employed, it's going to £85,000 from next year.
I'm sorry I came late, so I don't know if you covered capital gains.
Yeah, I did cover it.